Hey there, Courtney Cole here. How you all doing today? Welcome. It's July 18th, 2018. I had this morning done a video on our new referral program. You get $50 for referrals, okay? So let me go ahead and explain this, and then I'm going to explain the credit repair service. So starting today, July 18th, the special runs through August 31st, 2018. And this includes a full sweep special for $350, okay? So this is a refer a friend program. You basically get rewarded for referring a friend. And basically what you do is just copy the link to this video out to social media, or you can blast in your email or advertise on Craigslist or whichever you want. We do not train to advertise. You kind of have to know how to do it on your own, or you'd have to pay me for it. So you can definitely email me and let me know if you're interested in the referral service. Basically, you can also receive $50 off of the $350 special as well if you do the credit repair. So say you wanted to start today, you would start for $300, okay? Any referrals that you bring in, you are going to personally get $50 paid to your Google Wallet account, and I will show you how to set that up. The reason why we use Google Wallet as well is because there's no fees and the payment is instant to your bank account. So we are using that currently to pay our potential clients or clients who want to refer. Now, you do not have to be a credit client in order to do this. This, is open. I mean, this promo is open to anybody worldwide, but of course the credit client has to be stationed in the U.S. Okay? All right, very good. All right, so what we've got going on here is a credit repair sweep. I'm going to just briefly tell you about what it entails. My email is colescreditrepair1@gmail.com. You'll put summer special ready to purchase in the subject line, or if you want to refer customers, we'd prefer to hear from you first before you start doing that. So just put in the subject line, credit repair referral program, okay? All right, so the full sweep credit repair entails one set of letters, which is up to 10 negative accounts. So one set of letters means basically that you're going to get three letters going to one to each credit bureau, and you're going to get an additional three letters going to each credit bureau updating your profile. So one set is going to be disputing the negative accounts. The second set is going to be doing the profile updating and inquiry removal. So you're going to get a total of six letters, two going to each credit bureau. So you'll have three envelopes total going to each total. Okay, so you're going to have one envelope going to each credit bureau. It's basically two letters per credit bureau. Very simple. And we basically cover from top to bottom on the credit report. If you look at it, you'll see that your name starts at the top, then goes the address, and it goes the employer, and then sometimes it'll have a date of birth or phone number, all that. We update all of that for you, and then it goes into the public records, the negative accounts, and then at the end is the inquiries. But we cover top to bottom, squeaky clean. That's why we call it the full sweep. We also update your late pays. Okay, so if you're late on any account at all, that takes up 35% of your score. That's huge. We'll update it to current. And sometimes when the results come back, it'll say paid and closed. Okay, and no lates at all, which is the goal that we're shooting for. So it's amazing how much these scores go up. We have literally had over 100-point score increases in 7 to 10 days. All three bureaus are included in the disputing process. Basically, how we dispute is we dispute for deletion. We're trying to get all the negative stuff off so you can rebuild your credit. We do have a rebuild credit program, by the way, which I'm going to explain later in the video. Number 5 is profile updating, including updating the name, address, employer, social security number, and date of birth. We do ask you a few questions pertaining to that so we can update all that information. And like I had mentioned, a total of 6 letters you're going to get emailed to you. So basically the process takes about 3 to 5 days to administrate it, and I'll email you the letters to you. And then you'll have a set of instructions that'll tell you how to mail them out to the credit bureaus. And then you'll just wait 2 to 4 weeks to receive them in your mailbox. What you'll do once you receive them in your mailbox is email us the results, which is going to be just the result pages showing what got deleted and updated. And then we can do an evaluation or consultation for a renewal. And the renewal fee is $350, okay, at this time. We do have a service guarantee where if we don't remove at least one account or you don't see any profile updating or anything in your first set of letters, the second set of letters are free. Okay, so we do have a service guarantee. Plus, we do guarantee that you do get your letters and the service will be completed provided that we are given all the information that we asked for. Okay, the complete process takes about 8 to 10 months. Okay, if you want 4 sets, you can do it at a discount. Okay, 4 sets of letters, each set getting stronger and stronger as we go. So basically, you'll send out your letters every 30 to 45 days. And if you want continual service, then that'll be an additional fee to get those, all the sets of all the letters to complete the whole process. But this full sweep just includes 1 set of letters. And usually most people get the best results on the first try. Okay. Results are mailed to the client. The letters are emailed for you for signature. And then you just mail them and you just sit and wait and you'll get the results sent to you directly. All for $350, lowest ever for personalized service. You're dealing with me and me only, colescreditrepair1@gmail.com. And like I said, you have to mention this video of the $50 off in order to get $50 off. You cannot assume that we're going to remind you that you're going to get the money off. You have to mention this video to get the $50 off. And in order to get the $50 off, you do have to pay upon your first email, okay? So your first initiative, basically within 24 hours of your first email, in order to get the $50 off, you'd have to pay for the service, which will be $300, okay? colescreditrepair1@gmail.com for any questions. So after all of that is done, then in the meantime, actually, you can do the prepaid credit building black card. So probably the best thing to do is to wait, you know, until you get your results in and then go ahead and register for the black card, which we have a separate website for that to do. And that's going to put a trade line on your, which is a line of credit showing 1 year payment history to boost your score significantly. All you do is pay a very small fee every single month to keep that trade line on your credit report. Reporting on there to get those score increases. And more information about this black card, there's lots and lots of benefits. You can also do it as a business and by referring customers. And I have lots of videos with the title of Z Black Card in there that you can watch for more information. But if you go to zblackcard.com/ColesZCash, there's lots of information there. There are daily webinars to attend, and also you can email me for more information. If you want to be an affiliate, you can sign up for as little as $90, okay? And that would include the shipping, the style card that you want, the MasterCard that you want, and then, of course, the affiliate plan. And those start at $20 a month. Your trade lines, by the way, can go up to $10,000 a month. Okay, so not, I mean, it's reporting $10,000 a month on your card, okay? I mean, on your credit profile for only $70 a month. And it goes through your card, of course. More information on that, let me know. And, of course, you can go straight to the website. All right, ladies and gents, thanks to you so much for tuning in. And like I said, this is a special that I've never done before and will never do again. So be sure that you tune into and get your refer a friend, okay, special. And like I said, it can apply to yourself as well. And then you can even do this as a business, okay? You can literally just copy the links below the video by hitting the share button, share out to social media this particular video, okay, and put like contact me for more information. That would be you with your email address, and then you can send them straight to me, or you can forward their email to me, and then that way I'll be aware that this person whoever you refer to gets applied to you your referral bonus. Okay? All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment to the channel. Any questions you can put in the comments or you can email me directly. And let me know if you have any questions at all. This is effective today, July 18, 2018. You can start immediately. And like I said, if you want to start referring customers to us, if you would please email us first, okay, so I can put you on a list knowing that there's going to be referrals coming from you. But when the referral comes in, okay, when they email me, and make sure all you do is you're giving them my email address, okay, you have to tell them that you referred them, because if they come in and they don't mention your name and they buy, okay, or you don't, okay, they have to actually mention your name. So not only you have to mention them, they have to mention you, that you referred them in order for you to get paid, okay? So just be aware. And then the payment flows in 3 business days after the payment has cleared by the client, okay? And like I said, you get paid through Google Wallet, which is totally fee-free, immediate payment straight to your bank account through your debit card. All right, you all have a great day. Please thumbs up the video if you like what you hear, and email me directly at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com for more information. You all take care. Bye-bye.